Hi, I'm Kinsey Grant, and I am here with Alex Harrington, the CEO of Snap Interactive. So, Mr. Harrington, can you please tell me a little bit more about what Snap Interactive does?
Sure. Snap Interactive makes social video apps, and we're all about bringing people together around shared interests and people meeting people, enhancing that experience through live video. And lately, we've made a big move into blockchain. We've just announced a new blockchain-based secure video messaging app, and are generally just working on blockchain projects to improve the capabilities of our media delivery infrastructure.
Okay, can you tell me a little more about this blockchain app?
Sure. So the app is called Backchannel, and the focus is to use the power of blockchain, specifically identity protection and decentralization, to create an app where users don't have to give up their personally identifiable information, and that there's no single intermediary that knows who's talking to whom, because one of the core aspects of blockchain is decentralization. So it's essentially a decentralized communication platform.
Okay, and so kind of along the same vein of decentralization, how long do we think that decentralization is going to last in the blockchain world, or is regulation inevitable?
Well, I think regulation is going to be certainly inevitable. And I think the first place that it's really going to come home to roost is in the capital raising aspect of cryptocurrencies. But I think decentralization of blockchain is here to stay, and it's sort of one of the native aspects of it.